Before I start this video, guys, there is just a quick disclaimer. I have already recorded this video before this is out. So I recorded this yesterday and I am publishing it today. So yeah, I'm just going to give you my reaction, my recreated action of this when it happens live. And also got the face cam on so you can see. Alright, let's just wait for it to load, shall we? There we go, so we have advert beginning soon. I'm watching it with you guys as well, because I've already seen it. But I'm not going to give any spoilers if you haven't already seen it. Like, you can see it there, the planet coming close. Floating loot? What? I forgot about that bit. Wait, what do you got? They're doing taco time. Oh, this is a bit. This is the bit, this is the bit, this is the bit I like. This is the bit I like. Time. What is this? The map's flooding? Just kidding. Skull Trooper! I couldn't tell if it was like the OG Skull Trooper or if it's just normal Skull Trooper. But I think it's the green one. You'll understand why I did that later. See? Now do you see? Oh, you know, I should have done. I should have snapped with this one. What's happening? We're above the map. Could we be going back to the old map? I'm going back to the old map. Oh, I don't want to know if we're going back to the old map now. Realize something. Looking at this, that looks like an orange porta fort. Doesn't it? If you look in the middle of that, it looks like an orange porta fort. To the top. Yeah, guys, this is the bit. But I love the lily, the lily, the lily. Oh, there we are. My time to sleep. And there you guys have it. You have now seen the 11th event. There's no more time for this. We find out the stones were once here and have now disappeared. So yeah, thank you for watching my YouTube video. Hope you enjoyed. See you next one. Have a nice day and goodbye. Peace. Ah, snap.